For today's Super Plate. It's June 9th, 2023. Fantastico Super Plate, Super Plate from Italy. And particular neighbors in Campania. Feast of food, as you know, serve carefully. After the swallow of a plate, go the soup of a plate. Then you make the swoop of blades fly. Now perform the magic musical moment with the quattro. And finally, remove the small of blade from the soup of blade.
Today's UFO plate is pasta with the tomato sauce. It's a beautiful but not completely, yes, perhaps some, no, the case of today, because it's not with the tomato puree. That is the case, in fact, that I really love it. In particular, tomato puree mutti are one of the best, if not the best, but while today it's with the sauce of real tomatoes, and if fresh tomatoes, but yes, and so I didn't like at all when it's in this case of, and if over for the same, I put the sauce of from taking the sauce from the tomatoes, and so for this however it's beautiful, a bit beautiful, however good for the same, and the parmesan also can somewhat compensate this little problem. In general, not in my top 5, but maximum 20, yes. Yes, very good, we can complain, but now I briefly add some other few things. Yes, pasta with tomato sauce, and perhaps someone, I really love it too when there is, when it's with the tomato puree, in particular area, we have one of the best, if not the best thing that I always try reading, repeated some times, so many times, it is the puree mutti, but the case of today I did that, but not the case of today, because today it's with the sauce of real tomatoes. And so I not completely like it, but if ever I put for the same the sauce from this from the tomatoes, and so in general a bit it's ever beautiful, and parmesan can compensate, can somewhat compensate this little problem. In general not my top 5, but 10-15 maximum 20, yes. And this was this is the 13 time it came out, so it consolidated its first the first position, in fact, because really before was the plate that came out for more times in absolute, and the last time it came out it was only exactly a week ago, last Friday, but as always, if you're interested, consult this in the comments section, etc. I think at least one time it is a little life. It's a bit impossible. It's a bit impossible. The contrary, it's very famous. But in tomatoes, I think all the people of the world in general, at least one time, it a bit, is a bit in their life. In fact, I always happy and joy, but yes, it's not completely beautiful, but even if good in general, enjoy the bleed, you know, and get to the game.